Mario Lemieux produced a New Year's Eve performance unlike anything seen before or since on December 31st, 1988. The Pittsburgh Penguins captain scored 5 goals in 5 different ways against the New Jersey Devils. At even strength, shorthanded.
Lemieux in, score! His 7th shorthanded goal.
On the power play.
Score! Mario Lemieux, the perfect trick.
On a penalty shot.
That's it!
And with an empty net.
He shoots, he scores, and look out!
I do know this. It's one that's talked about a lot, and one that I'm sure he cherishes as far as being able to accomplish it in his career.
Some things survive the test of time. That's one of those, because I don't know how you top it.
And there's your first star.